Chandelier size. To look and function its best, your chandelier needs to be the proper width and height. Here's how to figure out both. To figure out your chandelier width, measure the length of the room. Next, measure the width. The length of the room plus the width equals the most appropriate chandelier width in inches. For a small room, consider a chandelier size that is 13 to 22 inches wide. If you have a medium-sized room, select a chandelier that is 23 to 30 inches wide. And if you have a large room, look for a chandelier that is 31 inches wide or larger. Once you know the chandelier width, it's time to pick the right chandelier height. To determine the chandelier height, first measure the room height. Next, multiply the room height by 3. This equals the suggested height of your chandelier in inches. Keep in mind the chandelier size should also be in scale and proportion to room furnishings. Thanks for watching.